It doesn't matter for Fletcher, though, whether that encourages the keeper to come up to the stumps. More runs in the gap, not great from Kyle Mears, but good for Fletcher, good for the Patriots. Oh, Fletcher, that has gone close to Nevis. It's on that side of the ground. Oh, Fletcher, sweet and flavored as only spice can. You know, when he hit that, I didn't think that he hit it that well. My goodness, that's some shot. Pressure, all the way pressure from both. Easy Jimbo strikes. Lewis is gone. The matchup against the left-handed batter with the gigantic off-spinner pays dividends.
Where's that bounce again? And he has gotten him out twice in previous times. Have to hurry. Think he may be short, De Silva. We'll have a look upstairs, but that could be the wicket. Huge. Small side, big side, doesn't matter.
Up in the air and gone. Nicely worked. It's just a single. A single to get him to a half century. The Spice Man, 50 from 36 balls. 500 US.
Mordo!
Beautiful. Beautifully done.
Clean strike.
And there he goes. Rakeem Cornwall.
Oh, Gorton.
Flicked onside, goes in the gap.
Doesn't look like it. This one sizzling, back a point for four more.
Just enough to clear the fielder in that short, fine leg position.
As much as possible. Hashtag entertainment with a bit of Caribbean flair.
Gets him. You can understand what Rakeem Cornwall was trying to do.
Another chance. This time is taken. The Patriots are back. And first wicket for young Ned in this CPL 2023.
Straight up, bowler wants it, he wants it, and Bush takes it.
You've enjoyed the hospitality here too.
Up here, up here, up here.
Well, well, how about this from Powell? He's dealing in sixes, a six to bring up his half century. Yeah. Off the glove, straight through to the keeper. Nicely played, fitting that it's the skipper that gets the runs that win them the game. Leading from the front, Rodman Powell, a powerful 67 off 29 balls.